What's up, YouTube world? This is Erj back with another episode of White Boy Hip Hop Head Reviews. On today's episode, I have Eminem and his song Fall off the album Kamikaze. I just did the song Kamikaze not too long ago. Like, I uploaded it a few days ago as I do this. And in that song, I said, you know, it kind of leads into Fall. And, I was wrong, by the way. There's a song in between Kamikaze and Fall. I'm an idiot. But anyways, so I was like, let me review Fall. Because Fall has some great lyricism, man. Just great. It's fantastic lyricism. Eminem is a lyrical god. And some people might not like that I say that, but he is. He's a lyrical god. But anyways, you know, for people who might not know a lot of Eminem or know the backstory, I'll explain it as it goes on here. Basically, he put out an album, Revival, and everybody trashed it. I kind of liked it. It wasn't his best work, but there was a handful of really good songs that... you know, but regardless, the internet community, the people that know everything, hated the album, and they just crapped all over him. The internet, celebrities, all these people just trashed him. So Eminem came out with this album, Kamikaze, and he came out with this song, Fall, where he addresses a lot of the stuff. So with that being said, let's just get into it, shall we?
Fuck, really? What the fuck?
Yo, man, we going to the studio or what?
Yeah, let's go. Hold on. I keep getting fucking alerts on my phone.
Alerts?
Yeah, like articles and shit. Like Eminem completely phones in his verse. Like, fuck this.
What's wrong with him?
Man, you gotta stop looking at that shit, bro.
God damn.
You know, everybody's been telling me what they think about me for the last few months. Maybe it's time I tell them what I think about them.
Not to say, and know me in my party days have all pretty much parted ways. You swear to God, I forgot I'm the God it made, not afraid. One last time for Charlemagne, and my response is late. It's just how long it takes to hit my fucking radar. I'm so far away. These rappers are like Hunger Games. One minute they're mocking Jay, next minute they get the style from Migos, so they copy Drake. Maybe I just don't know when to turn around and walk away. But all the hate, I call it walk on Watergate. I've had as much as I can tolerate. I'm sick and tired of waiting. I done lost my patience. I can take all of you motherfuckers on it once. You want it shady? You got it. Got it.
Just go over that. The flow in this song is just so good. He's just going back to classic Eminem, and it's just wonderful. Like, it's just wonderful. You know what I mean? The flow is just really, really good. You know? And you got the gist from the beginning of the video. Everybody's trashing his stuff, yada yada. You know what I mean? Gotta concentrate against the clock I race. Got no time to waste, I'm already late. I got a marathoner's pace. Went from addict to a workaholic. Word to Dr. Dre in that first marijuana tape. Guess I got a chronic case. Marijuana tape, chronic, you know. So then he listened to the chronic and got a chronic case of, you know, hip hop and stuff, you know what I'm saying? And he worked with Dr. Dre, so it just goes, you know. And I ain't just blowing smoke, unless it's in your mama's face. I love the Like, I love the little shit behind, like, you know what I mean? It's just a lot of rappers do it nowadays, but they usually go, yeah, you know, and it's just not good. But, like, when it's done properly, it's fantastic. I know this time, Paul and Dre, they won't tell me what not to say. And though me and my party days have all pretty much parted ways, you'd swear to God I forgot I'm the guy that made Not Afraid. One last time for Charlemagne, if my response is late, it's just how long it takes to hit my effing radar, I'm so far away. These rappers are like Hunger Games. One minute they're mocking Jay, next minute they get their style from the Migos or they copy Drake. Get it? Hunger Games, mocking Jay, you know? They're mocking Jay-Z, you know? Because they're hungry, they're starving, and they need to copy somebody to be successful, you know? You get it? Do you get it? Anyways, maybe I just don't know when to turn around and walk away, but all the hate, I call it Walk on Watergate. Walk on Water is a song, was the first song he released off of Revival, and people were just like, boo. I didn't mind the song, actually. It was basically just a song, all piano, and he was just rapping over it. Maybe I'll do a review of that song, and you know what I mean? But I didn't mind it too much. I haven't listened to it like 1,000 times, but I didn't mind Walk on Water. I think people just like to hate stuff for no reason nowadays. Anyways, I've had as much as I can tolerate. I'm sick and tired of waiting. I done lost my patience. I can take all of you mother effers on it. Once you want it shady, you got them. You know? Don't follow my face. Don't follow my faith. Don't follow my face. Line them up. He's just saying, line them all up. Because I'm about to knock them all down.
Somebody tell Button before I snap, he better fasten it. Or have his body bag and zip the closest thing he's had to hit to smacking bitches. And don't make me have to give it back to academics. Say this shit is trash again. I'll have you twisted like you had it when you thought you had me. Slipping at the telly, even when I'm getting brain, you'll never catch me with a thought. Lacking with it, he ain't spitting like this on his lashes. Oh, you better go back and listen, you know me better. Thinking I'll slow a let up, call it trap. Cause it's a total setup, hoping that you rappers falling at. Dre said, hold your head up. Kathy Griffin stacking ammunition, slap the clip and cock it back on competition. This is how I shot ahead. Gabby Gifford, my attack is vicious. Jack the Ripper back in business. Tyler, create nothing. I see why you called yourself a bitch. It's not just cause you lack attention, it's because you worship the 12 balls. You're sacrilegious. If you're gonna critique me, you better at least be as good or better. Get all the hood is wetter, whatever his name is, to help you put together some words. More than just two letters. The fans waited for this moment, like that feature when I stole the show. Sorry if I took forever.
Too easy for you, Eminem. It's definitely way too easy for you, and I'm smuckers of you for it, but it's all right. Anyways, whew. That Kathy Griffin line gets me every time. We'll get there. Somebody tell Button before I snap, he better fasten it or have his body bag and zip. The closest thing he's had to hits is smacking bitches. Pump it up. I guess Joe Button got, I don't know if it was arrested or what, for a domestic situation or something where he was smacking a girl. Anyways, and don't make me have to give it back to academics. Sorry, which is academics is one of Joe Budden's friends. I think he's his DJ or something. Say this shit is trash again, I'll have you twisted like you had it when you thought me had it. Slipping at the telly, even when I'm getting brain, you'll never catch me with a thought. For people that don't know, a thought is a whore. And a whore. And he's basically saying, even when he's getting brain, which is a slang term for a blowjob, you'll never catch him with a thought. You know? Meaning he's not fucking with no whore. You know? He's got a fine piece of ass. Not no whore. Anyways, not that some whores aren't a fine piece of ass. Anyways, and then he just kind of goes on this, like, crazy flow. Lacking with it, keep that phrase in mind. He ain't spitting like this on his last shit. Oh, you better go back and listen. You know me better. Thinking I'll slower let up. Call it trap because it's a total setup. Trap music. He did a couple trap songs because it's a setup. Trap. Hoping that you rappers fall in that. Dre said, hold your head up. Kathy Griffin. Lacking with it. Kathy Griffin. Right? See the connection there? He's a genius. Anyways. Stacking ammunition. Slap the clip and cock it back on competition. This is how I shot ahead. Pew. I love the pew. I'm sure a lot of you would remember Kathy Griffin held up Trump's head with a gun, you know? So he's saying, Kathy Griffin stacking ammunition, slapped the clip and cock it back on competition. This is how I shot ahead. Meaning, you know, she shot, you know, was looking like she shot Trump in the head and caught a lot of flack for it. He's saying he did the same to his competition, caught a lot of flack for it. And shot ahead, shot ahead, shot ahead. See what I'm saying? See what he's saying? See? Fucking lyrical genius. Anyways, Gabby Gifford, my attack is vicious. Jack the Ripper, back in business. Tyler, create nothing. I see that's why you called yourself a F-word, bitch. insert insult for gay people there. It's not just because you lack attention. It's because you worship D12's balls. You're sacrilegious. Hold on, let me go back. Called yourself a insert insult for gay people here, bitch. It's not just because you lack attention. It's because you worship D12's balls. You're sacrilegious. Meaning, you know, sacrilegious. Because he's gay. He worships a group of dudes' sacks. If you're gonna critique me, you better be at least good or better. Get Earl the hooded sweater, whatever his name is, to help you put together some words more than just two letters. It's mumble rappers nowadays. The fans waited for this moment like that feature when I stole the show. Sorry if I took forever. Forever was a song Eminem was in with Lil Wayne, Kanye, and Drake. And he was the last verse and he murdered it, and nobody even cares about the other three verses in the song, literally. So that's what he was talking about there. You know, so he's so many meanings in his lyrics, you know.
Just remember, I was here before you, and I'll be here after you. Make you running for you. Detractors, I'ma have to fuck pitchfork with a corkscrew. Just what the doctor ordered. Revenge is the best medicine. Increase the dose from least to most, and then tell the Grammys to go and fuck themselves. They suck the blood from all the biggest artists like some leeches. So they nominate them, get them there, get a name to MC to show every parasite needs a host. Then give album of the year to somebody that no one's ever even heard of. All I know is I wrote every single word of everything I ever murdered. Time to separate the sheep from goats. And I got no faith in your writers, I don't believe in ghosts. When rap needed it most, I was that wing in a prayer. A beacon, a hope, to be IRD in the air. Somewhere some kid is bumping this while he lip syncs in the mirror. That's who I'm doing it for, the rest I don't really even care. But you would think I'm carrying an Oxford dictionary in my pocket. How I'm burying these artists on a scale. It turns your minus minus various. That's hardly in what's scary is you probably can compare. Compare me to your car, cause I'm just barely getting started. In Forest Lord Jamar, you better leave me the hell alone. Or I'll show you an Elvis clone. Walk up in this house you own, cross my pelvic bone. Use your telephone, then go fetch me the remote. Put my feet up and just make myself at home. I belong here, clown. Don't tell me about the culture. I inspired the Hobsons, the Logics, the Coles, the Sean's, the K-Dots, the 5'9s and O. Brought the world 50 Cent. You did squat, piss and moan, but I'm not gonna fall. Bitch, yeah.
Scary. His eyes are black because now he's infected. By the way, he had a song Venom for the movie Venom, which I'll probably do a review to. I don't think I'll have time to today though. I'm gonna do a different review instead. Tech 9, One Good Time. It's a great song. But anyways, so his eyes are black because now he's been infected and he's the old Slim Shady again. You know what I'm saying? You know what I mean? See, so there's you know, artistry in the visuals. Anyways. Just remember, I was here before you, and I'll be here after you. Make your running for you. Learn to speak, RJ. Detractors, I might have to go. I might have to fuck Pitchfork with a corkscrew, just what the doctor ordered. Revenge is the best medicine, increase the dose from least to most, and then tell the Grammys to go and F themselves. They suck the blood from all the biggest artists like some leeches, so they nominate them, get them there, get a name to MC the show. Even every parasite needs a host. It's calling the Grammys a parasite, and they need a host for the show. You know, see, it's comparing them to leeches, you know, let's get it. Then give album of the year to somebody that no one's ever even heard of. All I know is I wrote every single word to everything I ever murdered. Time to separate the sheep from goats. And I got no faith in your writers, I don't believe in ghosts. Ghost writers, he doesn't use them. He doesn't believe in using ghost writers. He doesn't like rappers that use ghost writers. Or I should say he doesn't like them, but he doesn't respect them as much. You know, because you're not even writing your own stuff. You're more of a gimmick. When rap needed it most, I was that wing in a prayer, a beacon of hope, put a B-I-R-D in the air. He was a wing in a prayer, B-I-R-D in the air. Birds have wings, you know. Somewhere some kid is bumping this while he lip-syncing in the mirror. That's who I'm doing it for. The rest, I don't really even care. That's me. He's doing it for me, you know, doing it for people like me. But you would think I'm carrying an Oxford dictionary in my pocket, how I'm burying these artists on a scale of turnt your minus. On a scale of turnt your minus. Oxford Dictionary actually tweeted out, thank you, Eminem, for shouting them out. Like, so good. You know, that's so good. Mine says very, yours says hardly, and what's scary is you probably can't compare me to your car because I'm just barely getting started. And far as Lord Jamar, you better leave me to hell alone, or I'll show you an Elvis clone. Walk up in this house you own, thrust my pelvic bone, use your telephone, and go fetch me the remote. Put my feet up and just make myself at home. I belong here, clown. Elvis clone, thrust his pelvic bone. Like, who thinks of this shit? Don't tell me about the culture. I inspired the Hobsons, the Logics, the Coles, the Shans, the K-Dots, the 5'9s, and oh, brought the world to descent. You just squat, piss, and moan, but I'm not gonna fall, bitch. So yeah, just a fucking masterpiece of a song right here. I don't care what anybody says. It's a friggin' masterpiece. And yeah. So that's all I gotta say about that. You already know it gets a 10 because I reviewed it, and I don't review songs that I don't give a 10 to. You know what I mean? Well, in the case of Walk on Water, you know. But I brought it up in this video, so like I might have to do it. But like I wouldn't give it a 10. That's more like I'd say a solid 7 for Eminem. You know, which is still pretty good. I mean, shit. You know what I mean? Eminem set the bar so high that a good song just isn't that good. You know that's you know. Anyways, with that being said. Click like, subscribe, peace.